Hello, I'm Jared, and welcome to Fun Science Demos. The big idea today is a question. What kind of home or habitat do earthworms like? Now, I could ask him, but I don't think he's going to tell me much, but I can use science to figure it out. My setup's pretty easy. I have a container of earthworms, I have a tray with two paper towels, and I have a dish of water. How do we answer that question? Well, we need to make two different types of homes or habitat. I want to make one moist or wet with water, and I want to keep the other one dry, and then we'll let the worm decide which one he likes better by observing. So I'm going to take this paper towel, fold it up, and dunk it into the water. Squeeze it out because I don't want it sopping wet. Open it up. Now I have a moist paper towel and a dry paper towel. So now let's take a few worms and drape them across and see which side they prefer, the moist or the dry. Worm number one. Worm number two. Spread them out a little bit. Worm number three. Well, he's moving right away. Worm number four. And let's put one more worm on there. Worm number five. And now let's watch what happens. It's just about 2 minutes later, and I think the worms have spoken. You can see they've all moved, or almost all, have moved to the moist or wet side. It looks to me like worms tend to like, maybe even prefer, the moist home or habitat. Some of them even look like they're trying to tuck under the paper towel. All plants and animals like to live where the conditions are just right for them, just like these earthworms. Don't forget to check out our links in our video description. Science is so cool. Thanks for watching.